he could not see. As plain as the day, the night.
I tried to tell myself that it could be worse. I went to the support group for the same reason that I'd once allowed nurses with mere 18 months of graduate education to poison me with exotically named chemicals. I wanted to make my parents happy. I tried to tell myself that I was living with cancer, not dying of it.
Oh, you touch my tra-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
That's the thing about pain. It demands to be felt. That's the thing about pain. It demands to be felt.